Saludos cazalogros, estamos ya en la recta final de esta guía de Desperados 3. Espero que os esté gustando el juego tanto como a mí. Durante esta misión vamos a sacar 3 placas, 2 logros y vamos a matar a uno de los 2 devs que hay. Os recuerdo que más adelante, cuando acabemos la campaña, haremos un repaso mirando las placas que se pueden sacar fácilmente y volveremos a los capítulos donde nos dejamos algún que otro dev, ¿vale? Así que nada, como siempre, seguimos con la guía visual y luego os iré dando indicaciones por voz para sacar esos logrillos sueltos y si hay que hacer algo en especial.
The whole place is crawling with the Vit men. They must have signaled ahead.
So, what now?
I'm gonna have a look at the station.
Wait, you can't go down there alone.
Oh, that's grand advice coming from you. Shit.
I'll help her. You stay put.
Thanks, partner.
Let me have a look at that leg. Hector's going pretty easy on you.
We're old friends.
Weird friendship, if you ask me.
He knows how it is. No use dragging anyone else into my problems. Especially not her.
Hey, you know, no matter how many times I've heard that kind of bullshit, it never turned out right.
You sure this is helping?
Just setting a bone.
Okay, but what now?
Just lay down for a while.
Hey, Kate. Come on. Wait for old Hector. So, how's it look?
Not so good. Watch. Here comes the train.
Hey, why isn't it stopping?
We must have orders not to. If we want a ride, we'll have to figure something out.
All right. Any bright ideas?
Well, we could drive cattle onto the tracks. That would stop the train.
How do we do that?
We could scare them, like by setting fire to that straw roof.
Sure. What about that wagon? I could push it onto the tracks.
It looks pretty heavy to me.
Come on. I can do it, I think.
Well, if those are our options, I'd feel much more comfortable in disguise. Anyway, let's get going. I don't want to spend a second more in this damn hole. Middle of nowhere.
Rain's coming. Get your ass off the track.
Let's push on.
Reminds me of someplace.
Now's the time.
Could have sworn.
Shut up! I need my gold tooth. Damn it.
figured as much.
Moving.
you lose a game.
Hey, now.
So, how did you lose it?
I smashed my head on a track, duh. Jesus.
What? How? Why the... So, come on. How the hell did you bash your head on the tracks?
I was drunk, okay? Shut up. I need my gold tooth. God damn it.
Hasta este momento hemos estado escondiendo en arbustos todos los cadáveres, pero dejen este último porque nos va a servir para sacar un logro. Lo que tenéis que hacer es, cuando lo matéis, llevarlo al inicio de la misión y tirárselo a Isabel. La dejará dormida, la matará y nos dará un logro. Hacer un punto de guardado antes para cuando nos dé el logro volver ahí.
Middle of nowhere.
What the?
I still got files. Can't be helped.
This town used to be something. Like a job for me. She's ready. She looks ready for more. Just set. All set.
Let's move it.
Good girl. Bianca returns to me. I live for this.
Look at this dump. I miss Colorado.
Home in Texas.
Hadn't figured you were from Texas.
Born and raised. No place like home, am I right?
Yeah.
Say hello to this beauty.
I just want to go home. I'd kill for a hot bath. All right.
Let's launch it. Making a move.
I just want to go home.
Can't you see? I'm thirsting out here.
She's ready.
Darling, I'd rather sit on a porcupine. Middle of nowhere.
I got enough of these guys.
Come on, I'm not in the mood. Are you hiding from me?
Hector's here.
Hello?
I hope Cooper's all right up there.
Can't say I care. Once we're out of here, I'm done.
Come on, Kate. You know Cooper's not a bad person.
He lied to us. He shot you and then left us behind.
Yeah. That was pretty shit.
Hey!
You look ready for more. Sign of Doc. Maybe he caught the train in time.
Either way, he's gone.
All set.
Hey, hombre! I heard that.
You're there, right?
Always trust in Bianca. Dead. I live for this.
Look at this dump. Hey, you.
You're a beauty.
I know what you're thinking.
Sure. Yeah, whatever you need.
You won't get away that easy. We're finished here.
All right, fine.
Guards in high places. Wish we had Doc.
Shame he left us hanging.
I'm starting to get used to disappointment.
Of course they're here too.
Keep your eyes peeled.
I'll be right. I still got vials. Don't dawdle now. I still got vials. Now's the time.
I know you're staring at me, you damn hag. What is it? Yes, you are. You can drown the fucking beast for all I care.
Bien, el siguiente logro es un easter egg y ahora vais a ver por qué. Desde esta posición con Héctor tenéis que poneros en las tablas que sobresalen de la torre y saltar a la bala de heno que hay debajo, ¿vale? Al carro lleno de paja. Y cuando saltéis ya vais a ver. Y vais a ver el nombre del logro y vais a ver por qué. Es un easter egg muy gracioso.
I'd kill for a hot bath.
These times are changing.
I'm here, amigo. Let's light this up.
I just want to go. All right. At least that still works. I'll bring him water.
Leave me alone.
Middle of nowhere. Got a question for you.
Yeah, how can I help you?
There goes another.
I'm not finished with you.
Whatever you say, gorgeous.
Let's make this simple.
Well, I'm here all day, honey. There you are. Jesus.
And another thing.
Hey. I could talk to you all day.
You won't get away that easy.
With you. I'm listening. I'm listening.
She's ready.
I know what you're thinking. I got better things to do.
See you
later.
You got
brains, you better stay close.
Hell yeah.
Still got it. Let's catch a ride. She looks ready for more.
Middle of nowhere.
Hector's here.
I know you're staring.
Looks like a job for Bianca.
I'd kill for a hot bath.
Time to go.
There's always more.
Not your lucky day. You've got plenty of room.
I just want to go home. Don't dawdle now. Can't be helped.
I got enough of these guys.
Stop staring at me. You want to bring them water? Do it!
Okay, they're down.
Christ, I just want to catch a break. Just leave me alone.
Dump. I still gotta move on.
What's the plan?
Now's the time.
Oh, I needed that.
Again?
Let's get moving, amigo.
Hey. What are you staring at me for, woman?
Breton needs water. I have to bring him water.
Then bring him water. It's with you, people. There.
You. Yes, you.
How can I help you?
Let's get loud.
And another thing.
I'm on a roll. Two is better than one. Always trust Bianca.
Come to Hector.
Bianca returns to me.
I'd kill for a hot bath.
I know you're staring.
We're almost there.
We do this, and then we get Cooper and Isabel.
I don't get it. How can you still trust Cooper?
You know, I did some real bad things, too. And he still trusts me.
What do you mean?
Just give him a chance. Do it for me, okay?
Whatever. But we still have to stop the train first. Hey, you.
Yeah, I bet I can help you.
Just getting started.
Let's make this simple.
Well, you got a lovely voice.
I know what you're thinking.
Well, I'm here all day, honey.
You won't get away that easy.
I'm all ears, honey.
Stop staring at me. You want to bring him water? Do it.
I'll and another bring him thing. Water.
Christ, I'm just want to catch listening. Just leave me alone.
I'm not finished with you.
I'm here all day, honey.
Okay, they're down.
You won't get away that easy.
I'm listening.
And another thing.
Well, you got a lovely voice.
I'm not finished with you.
Whatever you say, gorgeous.
Let's make this simple.
Sure. Oh, whatever you need.
What are you staring at me for, woman?
Raton needs water. I have to bring him water.
Yeah, bring him water. What's with you, girl?
Not your lucky day.
Middle and no.
Hector's here.
Staring at me, you damn hag. What is it?
Raton is thirsty. I bring him water.
You can drown the fucking beast for all I care.
You got it. There she is. And another one. To Hector. Got plenty of room.
Stop staring at me. You want to bring him water? Hey, what are you staring at me for, woman?
Raton needs water. I have to bring him water.
I heard that.
What's going on?
Too much. Getting a bit crowded here.
Fuck.
Always trust in Bianca. There goes another. Bianca returns to me.
I just want to go home.
Hey.
I know you're staring at me, you damn hag. What is it?
Raton is thirsty. I bring him water.
There's the cattle pen, so let's set fire to the stable roof.
We're gonna scare those bulls good.
Oh, look at you.
Oh, I needed that.
I'm not finished with you.
I'm listening.
And another thing.
Yeah!
Stop staring at me! You wanna bring him water? Do it!
I'll bring him water. That's my business.
I just wanna catch a break. Just leave me alone.
Yeah, whatever you need.
You won't get away that easy.
I could talk to you all day.
I know what you're thinking.
Whatever you say, gorgeous.
Wait a second.
And another thing.
Hey.
No problem.
What are you staring at me for, woman?
That's all for now.
I'm always here, sweetheart.
Then bring him water.
I live for this. We got fire.
Good. Onto the straw roof with it.
Yokai's ready. It worked.
And there we have it. Feels good when a plan works out.
That's a lot of guards.
Oh my. Guess we caught a train full of DeWitt men. That wagon seems to be the only safe option. Let's meet up with the others, then hide inside that wagon.
Sleepy.
You breathing? Yeah, sure are. All right, let's go meet the others.
And up.
Vale, a partir de aquí, si queréis la segunda placa, aseguraos de no soltar a Isabel ninguna vez. Tenéis que mantener a Isabel encima con Cooper hasta que acabéis el nivel, ¿vale? Así que lo que tenéis que hacer es limpiar la zona del tren con Héctor y Kate.
Give him some trouble.
Still here.
The hell?
She's ready. There she is.
You're there, right?
There goes another.
Hmm.
Almost ready. There. Got it. She looks ready for more. Like a job for Bianca.
Fuck.
Come to Hector.
Oh, I ain't fooled so easy. Oh, I'm gonna have my fun with you.
Not your lucky day. This is nothing. She's ready.
Who's there? Hey, I've earned my time.
I heard that.
The more the merrier. Oh, ain't time to use Bianca.
Is that?
Okay, they're down. Almost ready. She looks ready for more.
Ready when you are, darling. What can I do you for? My, aren't you handsome?
Whoa! Look at you!
Where to?
There goes another.
Got any plans right now?
Yeah, I'm listening.
Getting heavy here.
See anything you'd like?
Sure. Whatever you need.
You're giving me ideas.
I'm all ears, honey.
This is nothing, darling.
You
Got a lovely voice.
What now?
There's more where that came from.
No problem, Missy.
Just...
Handsome fellow like you.
I could talk to you all day.
Maybe. We could.
I'm here all day, honey.
Come to Hector.
What do you think?
I'm listening. I'm listening.
Time to make some.
Maybe. We could.
Whatever you say, hell? Gorgeous.
There's more where that came from.
I'm listening. I'm listening.
Got any plans right now?
No problem, Missy.
Here.
Sweet dreams.
Not your lucky day. There she is. This is nothing. Of course, they're here too.
Enough dilly-dallying.
Oh. Getting heavy here. What can I do you for?
Still here. Come from?
Oh, get the damn things off the tracks.
They don't look like they want to move.
Maybe we scare them off or something.
This is gonna take a while.
Okay, they're down.
Getting heavy here.
Come to Hector.
Do we have to wait forever?
Still here.
Bianca is ready.
What the?
Not your lucky.
And another one.
Okay, let's get going. Got a minute?
Well, how can I help you?
There goes another.
This is nothing, darling.
Whatever you say, gorgeous.
What do you think? These vibes.
I'm listening.
Stopped. Looks like they did it.
See anything you'd like?
Yeah, I'm listening.
Hey, Hector.
Hey, amigo. How you feeling?
Better. Let's get out of here.
What happened to Isabel?
She patched me up. Think she just needs rest. After you, Miss Moreau.
I'm all ears, honey.
I'm all ears. See you later, sweetheart.
Hey, not fair.
Cooper.
Hey, where do we go from here?
I'd say we pay our friend the Marshal a visit.
All's clear!
Next stop, civilization.